This one's supposed to go to the little chair, and this one's supposed to go to this one.
Okay. Yeah. I love my shoes. I love my socks. I love my voice that can talk and my legs that can run and walk. I love my face. I love the treble and the bass. I love the plants and the earth and the stars up in outer space. I love the trees. I love the birds and the bees. I love the words that I can speak and all the air that I can breathe. I love the ocean. I love the range of my emotions. I love the way the winter comes but never stays frozen. I love my bed and the pillows underneath my head. I love the knowledge that I'm learning in the books I read. I love meeting new people, eating good food. Love it when I wake up in a hella good mood. Love being here now, love being healthy. I love my family, I love being wealthy. I love being prosperous, I love being generous. I love to be of service, I love it that I get to
give. I love you, and I love me too, no matter what. No matter what we do, because our love is truly unconditional. It's unconditional. And I love me too, no matter what. No matter what we do, because our love is truly unconditional. It's unconditional.
I love it when it rains, I love it when it pours. I love the sound of the waves crashing on the caddy shores. Love the sound of the birds out my window in the morning. Love a quiet, cozy cabin in the winter when it's storming. Love the mountains in springtime. Love having me time. Love having beats and rhymes to ease my mind. Love having friends who could truly see me. Love having fans who buy all my CDs. Love sipping on smoothies. Love twisting up doobies. Love watching good movies. Love shaking my booty. Love eating fresh fruit when it's fried off the tree. Love writing in my journal when I'm sipping on tea. Love dancing to the music in the desert when I'm vibing. Love dreaming of the day my friends and I go by an island. Love swimming in the ocean in Hawaii when it's sunny. Love seeing good people looking fly, getting money.
I love you, and I love me too, no matter what. No matter what we do, because our love is truly unconditional. It's unconditional. And I love me too, no matter what. No matter what we do, because our love is truly unconditional. It's unconditional.
I love every single cell of my human body. Love that I'm blessed and my essence is truly godly. I love writing even though my words look sloppy. Love standing taller than buildings in Abu Dhabi. Love sitting on a beach, love soaking up the rays. Love hearing new music, love the sound of the waves. Love it that my passion gets the bills all paid. Love it when I'm free and get to chill all day. Love Harry Potter, Star Wars, and Lord of the Rings. I love hummingbirds singing, flying colorful wings. I love my mother and my brother and so many other things. I love the lightning and the thunder and the sun when it beams. I love that I'm even physically here living a life. I love expressing my perspectives in these songs when I write. I love that the music note is all I need to lift me up high. I love you, young Burny Golden, Miss Olivia Scott.
I love you, and I love me too, no matter what. No matter what we do, because our love is truly unconditional. It's unconditional. And I love me too, no matter what. No matter what we do, because our love is truly unconditional. It's unconditional.
Who else do you love?
I love my mom, I love my dad, I love my family.